Hey, Tubenot, what's up? I have had a day, man. I'm covered with paint because I've been painting today, and I ruined a perfectly good pair of jeans. Check this out. These pants were some of my favorites. So anyway, yeah, those are fucked. Yeah, I've been painting all day and just trying to get through some computer work at the same time, taking breaks, working on the computer for an hour or two, back to painting. I should finish the painting tomorrow. I've had to double coat everything, so it's taken me a little longer than I thought. Plus, I had company come over for dinner and stuff, and you can't like paint when you got company here. It's just not polite. But anyway, I am so sick and so tired of hearing about ISIL or ISIS or whatever you want to call these motherfucking idiots, these terrorist idiots over in Iraq and Syria. I made a Facebook post tonight that said that we should just nuke them all and let God sort them out. That's what we used to say when we were in the service. I was in nuke units in the service, and I was in Nike Hercules nuclear missiles and Lance nuclear missiles. Lance has gone on to evolve to what we call MLRS now, Multiple Launch Rocket Systems, which are the missile systems that we like to sell to Israel to take down planes and incoming rockets. Okay, so, but the Nike Hercs that I was involved in Europe, each one of the nose cones had a name on it, like Leningrad, Moscow, Beijing. We need to get a bunch of them motherfuckers out of retirement, because we had to retire all of them out of Europe, which was dumb, okay? Get them out of retirement, get them out of them fucking holes they're out in the desert in Nevada, load them bitches up, and write ISIL on the nose, and send it, send it. I know everybody's freaking out. They're saying collateral damage, collateral damage, collateral damage. Well, whatever. That's the only reason that I would actually be against it, would be the collateral damage. I don't think that kind of collateral damage is good. Although, history lesson. The Japanese are very friendly people now. Couple of well-placed nukes there and ended that war, and I'm sure that everybody's got something to say about that one, but whatever. I am in a rather foul fucking mood today. That happens, just happens, I'm not even gonna go into why, but I got a couple more reports today on suicides of young gay people from bullying, and I had to post up a couple more reports on murders of trans people, suicides of a young gay man, things like that, and that's always just a barrel of fucking fun. It's got to be done though. So the work's got to be done, and I understand that. So I'm trying to focus on that and get it done. And focus on a bunch of other stuff at the same time. Like getting that fucking room painted so that I can sleep in there again, because at this particular point in time, it's just paint fumes tonight. I'm not sleeping in there until the paint fumes are gone. And it's actually low VOC paint, so the fumes will be gone in 24 hours. Although I'm gonna paint some more tomorrow, so it'll probably definitely have more fumes tomorrow. So I'll be on the couch for a couple of days when I sleep, which isn't a lot lately. Too much on my mind. Anyway, hey, I hope y'all are having a good night. I just wanna pop in and say hello. To my buddy Morgan, keep your chin up. I know it's a chemo week, and I know that really sucks. And I wish I was closer where I could give you a hand. But anyway, I'll talk to y'all later, okay? Peace.